At this Super Brewsons, they have achieved huge savings on their finances, internal transport and waste handling by placing a Mil-tek Express and two mobile wagons in the production area. This means that they have a mobile container for the biological waste and a container for the recyclable material. Mil-tek Express is unique in the way the material and waste is pressed directly into a plastic sack and is compressed to about 10% of its normal volume, after which the sack is tied shut.